Hi.
Alright. Dang it.
Alright, quickly, go.
Hurry up.
We should have done those ones first. Oh my god. Dang it. Come on, Javi.
Don't get electrocuted. Don't get electrocuted.
Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. Yeet. Savage. Yep. Deal with them zombies. That's what you get for betraying us, bruh. Deal with boy.
The square is a couple of blocks away. This is a good place to wait.
Do we have enough gas?
I'm not about to turn the engine off again.
What now?
We wait for Ava to call us on the walkie.
So.
Oh.
Nothing for us to do, but sit and watch the sun come up.
Well, I know we've got something important to do. I'm teaching you to play euchre.
That's not a real thing.
Stop smiling. You look like a freaking Joker.
It's fun.
It's nice to be driving around with a couple kids in the
No, they're not our
really
kids.
Takes you back, doesn't it? Just you and me and Gabe. Mari.
It hurts to think about it.
It hurts too much to think about. Even now. It's like a can't get Mari out of my head sometimes.
Yeah.
Her voice.
Mari was a real kid.
How smart she was.
Yeah.
How kind.
She could have actually got some. Well, you know what? How would she get some?
Gotcha.
What?
Come on. That's not even a good rule.
Why is he smiling?
Guess he stopped playing it cool with her. In case you haven't noticed, Gabe's got a little crush on Clementine.
Bruh, he got a boner too.
She likes her.
I don't like it.
As long as it doesn't go anywhere.
Come on. You're saying you don't think they're adorable together?
No, they look ugly.
Clem's got
history. Clem's got history. Let's not that up.
We've all got history, Javi. Every single one of us.
Clem's a savage.
Normal,
she don't need no weak boy.
Like, as crazy as things get, as terrible and tragic and just plain stupid, there's nothing more wonderfully ordinary as two kids falling for each other. Not that they're there yet. But to feel something that intensely for another person.
When I was his age and I liked a girl, I was a fucking wreck. Sweaty palms and stomach aches.
Boners behind math books. We knew.
What?
Every time.
How'd you know?
See? Hell on earth.
Let's get into.
It's unfair. That's all I'm saying. That they're feeling what they're feeling right now, and when that sun gets a little higher, it's right back to the fight. I just wish he could have had a childhood, you know?
You didn't have a child?
I wish I could have given them that.
Oh, you talking about him?
Him and Mari, both.
That world is gone.
All the wishing in the world isn't gonna change what the world is now.
Exactly.
Nobody gets to be a kid anymore. Hell, you're lucky if you get to grow up.
You're right. I know you're right.
Yeah. So we're also right that we don't need him to have boners over her.
Haven't you there with me, right by my side, all this time? That's what made the difference.
We should have done that air thing.
You're so sure
I was talking about.
What you're doing all this for. You didn't run away. You could have.
That's who I am.
That's just, you know, who I am, you know?
Uh-huh.
Who I am now, at least.
I get it. There's no graceful way to say this, so I'm just gonna say it. I know we've had moments, you and I.
Oh, you gonna confess? I'm gonna put a ring on it.
They're always a little hot and a little confusing, and maybe some of them haven't meant anything at all.
Uh-huh. Keep going.
Before whatever happens tomorrow happens,
okay.
I need you to know.
Say it. Hey, don't you go on a walkie-talkie.
Thing is between us, I want to give it a chance.
Woo!
And I know the fact that David is back in our lives now makes this whole thing
sorry
a
for the screen. My mic's
complicated.
Loud.
Complicated. But do you feel the same way? I'd really like to know.
Yes, I do.
Let's go for it. We gotta try, right?
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
Really.
So are we gonna...
Yes! Yeah! I hope David didn't see that.
Yeah. Shh. We're doing this. You do realize we're gonna have to have a weird conversation with David, right?
Well, I'm gonna beat him up with a set of jumper cables.
It's the right way to play this. He already got the sense I was pulling away.
Do we have to?
We have to, do we? It's just gonna upset him. Let's hold off a bit. While we can, at least.
If you think I don't wanna be pussy with it. You're crazy, but we can try.
Uh-oh. We can try. Crap.
She's planning to hang David.
Dang, we just gave her the kiss.
You've gotta get now after bed. Now. Don't bring the truck. If they see it, they'll kill him right away. If you can just get into the square.
Shit.
Okay.
We gotta get over there. Now.
Okay. Dang, bruh. So that happened. But fast. Okay.
I'm going to hang back here with the truck.
Lock the doors and put your head down.
We'll tell you as soon as we've got David.
Stay where the feet are. Ooh, ooh.
Good luck.
We got a girl.
And it sounds like a crowd.
I'm going.
It sounded like Ava got cut off by something.
Yeah. Screw you, David. We just took your girl. What you gonna do about it, David?
Some idea of what we're heading into.
All right. I don't know. I don't even know how we're gonna tell David about this. And I don't even know what we're gonna do.
Setback.
I hate not knowing. We can't get distracted. Let's focus.
I don't know what happened on the other side, but it doesn't change what we have to do.
Exactly.
I just wish we had a little
more information. Don't look sad, girl.
That's all.
We're not gonna know what went wrong until we actually do this thing. So
man, don't act savage.
You ready?
You ready?
Ready as I'm gonna be.
All right. Hear it.
Dude growing a goatee, bruh. Oh, man. I don't like how this is turning out. Why? I don't know about the rest of you, but I didn't want to be here today. Oh, junk. She's gonna hang him? Nazi style? Oh, no, not Nazi style. KKK style. Oh, junk. No, bit. We ain't doing that.
For years now, Richmond has been governed by one simple principle. Strong council.
All right, let's get the snipers out. Let's get the snipers out.
But, unfortunately, the actions of
one
of the
members. Oh, wow. You know what? Let's show her her pig feet and your food.
David Garcia.
Oh, whatever, bit.
She's lying to all of you.
I'm sorry to have to show you this. Truly, I am. But you all need to see.
Come
just
on. Uh-oh.
Look what he's done.
Oh, what? Oh, so lying. Lying.
This man in
lying.
Blood.
Lying. Conrad did. He's the black guy, not me. he gone, though.
Cruel?
What are we going
to
do? Are we going to walk up,
it?
Slam them with
can't
the bat?
This is really happening.
Yep, your daddy getting hanged. This is messed up. Gabe, chill. Don't lose your cool.
Try to keep your cool. Joan's smart, but we're smarter. We just have to be careful.
We
don't
can't
lose your cool.
Up,
I know, bit. I'm the man, boy.
I heard you were planning to crash our little party. Why
yep.
You come on up here. Show your face to everyone.
I'm gonna expose you right now, world star.
Like to hear what you have to say.
I'll be happy to.
Happy to. Been waiting for this all day.
Then I'll try not to disappoint you.
Let's do it. Claim you got the sniper in the back?
I had a very interesting conversation with your friend,
yeah.
Eleanor, last
oh,
night.
Oh, what?
Isn't that right, Eleanor?
Wait, what?
That's right.
What?
She
oh,
said
I knew,
you came here
I,
because you
I knew
wanted
it.
To save your brother.
I knew it.
Admirable.
Girl, I knew I couldn't trust you.
Don't know how you thought you were going to pull it off.
Why punish David?
If you knew what we were coming here to do, why go ahead with this? Why put a noose around my brother's neck?
This community deserves justice, and they're going to get it.
Eleanor, I don't trust you. You skeezbag.
Here
that's
in Richmond,
it.
people who put themselves before the group don't.
What are you doing? Go sit down.
Get away from me.
You're making
go somewhere else. Ava, how'd you get? I thought you were Superman with the girl whoop body.
Wanted to tear this whole place.
What the heck?
He told us where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us clean. You really thought you could ride into town and stage a coup? With our own damn weapons? Something like that?
Oh.
I can't just let it go.
Oh, so you want to talk about stealing.
In a no-win situation here. So okay. I'm going to do the same thing to you. Both of
okay.
them deserve to die for their crimes. However.
Oh, okay.
Javi,
this is justice, apparently.
I'll let you spare one of them. Just one.
No! Nope.
Hell no!
No.
Don't!
Not
don't
after
you
what
dare.
You, tried to do. You may be guilty of bringing them into
take
this,
me instead.
But they chose
take
to
me
go
instead.
Along with it.
Take
you're
me instead.
Punish anyone. It should be me, not them.
So ready to sacrifice yourself for others.
Yeah.
Don't worry,
because
Javi.
I know your secret recipe about pig's feet.
Yet. Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
All eyes are on you.
Yep.
Maybe this will
kill
help
me.
You make up your mind.
Go ahead.
Boys.
Nah, bruh.
Who's it gonna be?
Me.
Your friend or your brother's lieutenant?
Nope, I ain't saying nothing, dude.
Oh, come on. This is fucking
I ain't
stupid.
Saying nothing,
you
bruh.
Be serious. God damn you, Joan.
Nope, I ain't saying nothing, bit. You can go ahead and try to kill them.
How could you do this?
Nope, I ain't saying nothing. You think I'm going to say something? Nah, Telltale, you ain't got me figured out. Nope. Nope. What the heck? They kill you? Oh my god, Telltale. Okay, Telltale. Okay. Nah, no one's gonna die. Watch. I'm betting right now. I'm betting right now. If one of them die right now, from when y'all watching this right now, if one of them die before I even press X to continue, I have to play a dumb game in y'all's picks. Any game. But if they don't die, and if I see Pauly Jesus, I haven't even watched the gameplay. And I'm just knowing what Telltale's gonna do. If I see Jesus comes out of nowhere and saves the day, I'm gonna be right. Y'all owe me apology. Any of you? You know what? All right. You know what? I'm gonna pick. Okay. Dang it. Dang it.
He told his people where to find our gun supply, and sure enough, they picked us.
This is so bad, bro. This is so bad. This is so bad. Oh my god, I hate picking. I hate picking, bro.
I can't just let
that
it go.
Is so annoying.
You've put me in a no-win situation here. So I'm going to do the same thing to you. Both of them deserve to die for their crimes. However, Javi, I'll let you spare one of them. Just
this is not fair, bro.
No!
Hell no!
This is not fair.
Don't!
Not after what they tried to do.
If you're going to punish anyone, it should be me, not them.
So ready to sacrifice yourself for others. Don't worry, Javi. I'm not through with you yet.
Joan, are you sure about this? We never agreed to killing all these people.
It's really up to Javi.
Please, Pauly Jesus, come out of nowhere and just clutch this,
maybe
bruh.
Maybe this will help you make up your mind.
Oh my god.
Boys?
I don't think he's gonna come out of nowhere.
Come on, Javi. Who's it gonna be? Your friend?
Okay. Any mini money mo Pikachu Potter Better Toe. If I load him, handle go. My mama picked the very best one and
oh,
you are
on.
It. It's Trip.
Stupid.
Trip has to live. He's invaluable.
Son of a bitch.
Javi, what the fuck is wrong with you?
You're not making David happy. But I respect you for sticking up for your own people. Shoot him.
I can't do the enemy.
You did.
What?
There's something else you need to understand. Betrayal.
You can't do this.
Fucking figures.
I can do anything I want. You brought
see what I'm talking about? See what I'm talking about? You gonna lick and
you can't.
No!
God, they really shot him.
Oh, God damn it.
Now, David, it's your turn.
Polly Jesus, where you at, my cousin?
I can't believe this. This isn't how we do things. This is madness. Stop her, Clint. Is this the process you trusted?
No. Think about this, Javi. You know.
Y'all believe in killing.
You ready for that?
It's always the Chinese people. You know, I ain't mean racist.
We don't murder in Richmond. We exile. That's how we've always done things. How about you take David and the rest of your people and just get the hell out? Go far away from Richmond, and then whatever you do is up to you.
I'm sure the herd outside would like that.
She thinks she's sending us out there.
Oh my God.
She's counting on it.
Everybody put your guns away. We're gonna handle this peacefully.
Move.
Don't listen to them, Javi. They're fucking butchers, all of them.
I swear, they end this episode.
She deserves it.
If you oh my god.
I fucking will.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'll tear her apart. Go to hell.
Do it. Ooh, yeah. Get her down. Ooh, yeah. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? No. 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 Take the knife. Take the knife and cut it. Yeah. Go, 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 go. Move, move, move. Javi. Ooh, 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 ooh. We savage out here, bruh. Ooh, there you go. Go, 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 go. Get you, Javi. Javi, Javi, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, nah, bruh. Nah, bruh. Get him, get him. Go, 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 go. Go, go. What are you doing? Hurry up. Hurry up. Are you okay, bruh? Yo, he's alive. He's alive. Let's go. Ooh, that must have hurt you, man. I'm sorry. Ooh.
Son of a bitch! Get back here!
No, wait, 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 bit.
Okay, I need you to cover me. We gotta make things right.
Okay. No. You don't trust him in him.
God needs us. We gotta get out there.
I don't know what you want me to do.
I'm going without you.
Okay, look. Oh, wait, what? Oh, oops. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, hold up. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh my god, what is this episode doing to you right now, bruh? Is that why I died? Dummy. Dang, so many people died in a second. And we can't do nothing about it. Conrad just left.
Shit, I gotta help her.
Get in cover, Gabe. Javi. Dang, Javi.
We had a way out of this, Javi. Why did you have to go and shoot her? Shit, get down.
I hear gunfire. What the hell is going on over there?
Thomas.
Are you guys okay?
No, dip. Can't talk right now.
Try to avoid getting shot.
I can't hear you. It's too loud.
Bit, we just got in the shootout. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on. Watch out. Watch out. Clem, why would you just run out there? You ain't gonna win, boy. You ain't gonna win. Ooh.
Well,
Clem got my back. Oh, Conrad, you came back, bruh. Thanks,
okay?
Man.
Thank you, man. Really. Nice to have you back.
Say no more. Whatever it is, I'm in.
Dang. All right, watch out, bruh. Ooh, dang, Kate. She's coming out the clutch.
It's Kate. She's coming for us.
Uh-oh. Wait, run. Watch out, guys. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, no, 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 no. Kate. Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Oh, no. Ah. I knew it. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh no!
Gotta get over there before.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh no! I tried. I swear to God. I swear to God, I tried. No way. No. Oh no. Oh my God. What the heck? No. 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 Oh my God. Oh no. No. Oh my God. Oh. Oh my God. Okay, Telltale. Who did you try to save at the execution? You 43% tries to save Trip. Oh my God, bruh. Oh no. If we'd have picked Ava, then Trip would have been alive. Oh my God. Oh no. Dang it. Oh no. Who did you shoot, Joanne, Clint, or take Clint's deal? You and 50% of players chose to shoot Joanne. I mean, it would have happened the same way. She probably would have got a shot. Oh my God. Is that the options that they let us? Oh my God. Did you guys see that? I tried so hard to move the thing. And freaking Conrad died. They're always killing the black people. Oh my God. And then Kate, bruh. They try to make us not premeditate on this. What the heck? Why is this the only episode that happens to stuff? What the heck? Kate might be dead. Conrad is probably dead. Literally, he got ran over. I freaking pushed the thing. How is he... See, they set it up to die. Because even if I pushed it... Like, I swear to God, I pushed the thing so I would have moved out the way. There's no way I did. I did. I swear on my life I did. And somehow, I did not go fast enough. Oh my God. Okay, I'm sorry if I'm screaming. Oh my God. Are you serious right now, Telltale? Okay. What the heck? Oh my God, bruh. Okay, Telltale. Oh my God, bruh. Okay. Wow, Telltale. You know what? I hate Eleanor now. Like, this is why I knew I couldn't trust her. Why is she siding on it? Like, what the heck? If that didn't happen, then maybe we'd all be alive. I knew I couldn't trust Eleanor. Like, I just... There was always something about her that just didn't come off right. And then even the fact of the matter is, how are we gonna go through all this bullcrap and tell me how... I swear to God, I thought Jesus, it was... Now I gotta... Well, our deal just broke, okay? Our deal just broke. I gotta play a dumb game that y'all want to be play. But at the same time, it's like, I wasn't even thinking about it. Like, I was just thinking, because you know how Jesus was like, whenever you guys need me, I'll be there. Like, just worry. Don't worry. I'll be back. And Pauly Jesus is like freaking OG. How is he not gonna come out of nowhere? So how am I supposed to know that these dudes, oh my God. Even if I took Clint's deal, someone was gonna shoot Joanne. I swear to God, you know what? I'ma do some research. I'ma watch some gameplays, and I'ma come back with evidence. I might actually do a podcast over this, cause this doesn't make any sense. I might do a podcast, legit. What the heck? Alright, you know what? That's it. Let me know what y'all think. This is crazy. This is actually crazy. I did not think this episode would turn out like this. At the same time, I still gotta premeditate over what just happened. At the same time, I understand this is episode 4. But don't you think this, they're rushing this though? Holy crap, like, what the heck just happened? Alright, you know what? Man. Alright. I'm a premeditate. I'm a see some other choices that people done. And I'm a catch y'all later. The next video is probably going to be for a heart. Unless I already released it. I don't know. Alright. Dang, bruh. Let me know what y'all think. Peace. What the heck?